The Beast Slayer, Seth Rollins.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
And what's interesting about this, it's really a battle between two of the most devastating moves in WWE today. Rollins stop and Orton's RKO.
Well, historically speaking, you want to give the edge to Randy Orton, because the last time Rollins tried to deliver a stomp to the Viper, he received one of the greatest RKOs in history.
That was the same night where later on, Seth Rollins would cash in Money in the Bank to win the championship.
Tonight, Rollins looking to make Randy Orton an example of the upward trajectory of the Kingslayer.
The Viper.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, I had the uncomfortable task of speaking with Randy Orton earlier on today, and he reminded me how bothered he is still by the fact that he beat Seth Rollins a few years ago at WrestleMania, the same night that Rollins became WWE Champion.
You truly want us to believe that you actually interviewed Randy Orton? This man wouldn't give you the time of day. He doesn't care about you or anybody else for that matter.
Byron gets most of his facts from the internet, so they're suspect at best.
Tonight, guys, we are going to bear witness to another chapter of this much-heated rivalry.
Did you say much-heated?
Yes.
As we start off, Seth Rollins has to be asking, what do you do when you see the future version of yourself?
Oh, yeah, I saw that movie. You kill the older version of you and take the gold bar, right?
Oh, Saxon's a little loopy, so let me make this clear. Rollins has to take a good look at Orton and realize he's face-to-face with a man with even more experience and even higher in-ring IQ and even less morals when it comes to bending the rules.
Boom! Oh, what a right!
Gosh.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
A well-aimed strike.
A neck breaker.
Randy Orton dismantling. And here comes Orton. And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Oh, right to the throat. Seth Rollins feeling the effects right now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Classic Orton.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Oh, what a kick!
Batten up.
Oh,
Now watch this.
Northern Lights. Suplex.
Classic.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Good offense here from Seth Rollins. Innovation from the Kingslayer. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Seth Rollins in trouble.
The architect in a world of hurt.
Rollins has to change something fast.
Neckbreaker.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Elbow smash.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Seth Rollins in a tough spot now. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Knee strike.
Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Orton with a Fez press. Down.
The Chinooku driver.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Gets him with a counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Backdrop suplex.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Looking for the victory!
Two, three.
Seth Rollins wins! Seth Rollins wins!
You know Orton will be obsessed with this move here that cost him the match.
But guys, wait.
Uh-oh. Well, this match will continue. I'm not sure that's a good thing.
Rollins with the wrist trapped.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.